The top four performed on American Idol again, but the real fireworks were at the judges' table. Yep, we've got footage of Mariah and Nicki's most explosive fight yet. Welcome back to Clever Music Idol fans. Here's your recap for the May 1st episode. The remaining four girls, Amber Holcomb, Kree Harrison, Angie Miller, and Candice Glover performed two songs each, one song from 2013 and then one standard song, so any classic is fair game. They had the help of special guest mentor Harry Connick Jr. to guide them through their second attempt at the top four performances week. One of our favorite performances of the night was from Angie Miller's 2013 song. She performed a slowed lullaby version of Rihanna's hit Diamonds, of course, sitting at the piano. Take a look.
Shine bright.
Loved this Rihanna cover performance, but Judge Keith Urban didn't love the song's new arrangement, saying, "I felt like it was waiting to happen." It was after both of Angie's performances that judges Nicki Minaj and Mariah Carey fought while giving her feedback. Nicki Minaj said Angie's Diamonds song was lackluster and said Angie played to the audience too much. Mariah Carey actually agreed with this, and when Nicki interrupted her to try to get Mariah to acknowledge that she was agreeing with Nicki, this happened.
"But that you were playing to the camera more than the usual Angie, lost in the moment of playing, and that's why I cannot wait till we get to do 2014,000 songs."
So you must think that I agree with Nicki.
Again, back to the Billboard Hot 100 number one song, which you just performed, which is difficult to get. Not everybody has that, to their credit.
Why can't they just admit they agreed on something? Did Mariah have to throw in this dig at Nicki? The Billboard Hot 100 song, which you just performed, which is difficult to get. Not everybody has that, to their credit. No, she probably didn't need to say that. After Angie's second performance of the night, Someone to Watch Over Me, Nicki Minaj commented that Angie always reminds her of a Disney princess, especially Beauty and the Beast. When it was Mariah's turn to comment, the big claws came out. Mariah had to disagree about Nicki's Disney princess comment, so of course Nicki chimed in to defend herself and took it to a whole new level, bringing out a Q-tip. Take a look.
"I must disagree with certain members of the panel that every moment's got to be at the top of your most happy Disney princess moment." "I just feel like what maybe trying to be expressed is just sing from your heart the entire time, and you know it's going to continue to shine regardless of the terrific expression."
So why did Nicki have a Q-tip anyway? Had she thought about doing this before? Maybe. She did keep repeating, "Clean them ears out," to Mariah. Regardless of their biggest blowout on live TV, Nicki was actually brought to tears not by Mariah, but by Amber Holcomb after her stunning performance of My Funny Valentine. The judges liked her performance, but still gave her some criticism. Nicki could tell Amber was upset about something, and when Amber started to tear up, Nicki did the same. See our interview after the show to hear from Amber what was going through her head at that moment. For the elimination show, the top four votes will be combined with last week's votes, so who do you guys think will go home? Tell us. Leave us a comment and keep it right here on Clever Music for more Idol news, including backstage interviews with the contestants. I'm Misty Kingma. See you soon.